Carlos Sanchez. Great opportunity. Here's the chance, and he's done it.
And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Got to be. Oh, got in the way. Great block. Fabian Delph. He's got space. And the referee's pointed to the spot. It's a penalty for Aston Villa.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
He scores from the spot.
To stroke it down the middle like that, it does take some nerve, but he did it beautifully. Now, really been in a shocking spell when he can't do anything right, and he couldn't nail either with that miss-hit shot.
Benteke. Chance for it, got to be. A goal, Aston Villa have scored. They are in the box seat now after that goal. Pritchard. And Smith. That's a very crisp challenge there. This could be a chance. Here's the shot. Missed it. Here's the shot. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Carlos Sanchez. He might be through, in the clear here. Here's the shot. Goal! And it's another goal for him. He has scored with every shot he's put on target today.
Yeah, these kind of matches don't come around too often, but he's having a field day out there. Caps, a great